So, Paul, why do you feel it's important to build the monument here in Ottawa?
It's important to build the monument here in Ottawa because this is where the trophy originated. Lord Stanley's aide, Lord Kilcorsi, gave a speech at the Russell House Hotel right in the center of Ottawa in March 1892, where he said that the Lord Stanley was willing to donate a cup for the national championship. So of all places to commemorate the founding of the Stanley Cup, Ottawa is definitely the place.